Canada's largest nightclub has closed its doors, but not before it hosted a final huge party.
For 18 years, more than 7,000 concerts, the government is closing after a sold-out show from Deadmau5.